out of the building.
They might be gone. I think this was happening also. Somebody was all over LeBron.
And they're still on LeBron. I think that's what it is.
A few minutes ago, and I know he was glaring into the seats. I think LeBron, obviously you can see, he's not that upset about it.
I think they're not kicking him out.
It's just.
I mean, fans have.
Well, remember, it was that executive of the Cavaliers that set LeBron off in Cleveland.
This lady. Wow.
Boy, she's pointing like that one meme with the lady and the cat. Yeah, okay.